Did you know? Pharaoh Ramses II signed the first international peace treaty. During the 8th and 9th years of his reign, Ramses led military campaigns against the Hittites, successfully capturing Dapur and Tunip. Skirmishes with the Hittites continued over these two cities until 1258 BC, when an official peace treaty was established between the Egyptian pharaoh and Hattusili III, the then king of the Hittites. This treaty is the oldest recorded peace treaty in the world.